In this problem, we're told we have a reaction between copper 1, nitrate,